So what we're going to do here is we're going to be doing Arnold presses. So what we're going to do is make sure that our palms are facing towards us, okay, while holding the dumbbells. Okay, as you can see, my arms are parallel instead of down and not too high, so they're going to be parallel to my shoulders. And what we're going to do is use our arms to open out, press up, press down, and come back in with our arms. Try not to use a lot of twisting through the dumbbells. Just use your arms to open out where your palms will be facing towards now. And now you can press up, parallel, and turn back in, palms facing towards.